alone unless you have something crazy behind the door. What do you got?
Andrew, for you, we've got a new washer, dryer, and a smart 4K TV. First, schedule cycles using the smart technology on this washer and gas dryer, which each offer Wi-Fi connectivity and an extra separately controlled unit for doing two loads of pumps. And second, this 65-inch A7 4K OLED smart TV features a high dynamic range and an ultra-thin screen for an immersive viewing experience.
All right, Andrew. Washer and dryer and a 4K HDTV, perfect for watching old episodes of UMTV Raps. Now, the game is called Do the Math. You got the washer dryer. You got to figure out the price of the washer dryer. And it's the washer dryer plus $798 equals the price of the TV. Or it's the washer and dryer price minus $798 equals the price of the TV. Washer and dryer price plus or minus $798 equals the price of the TV. You get it. You get both prizes plus the money.
Okay.
What do you think?
Drew, I got to say minus.
Minus $798. That's a 65-inch TV. Washer dryer is $4,098. It's got to be a 3,000-something TV. Let's see it. $3,500. Exactly what I said. That's exactly the math I put in my head right there. 3,000-something. We got more prices, kids. Coming up in the second half of the Price is Right. Don't go away. Yes!